Next stop, gate 30 through 59.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Calgary, the local time. Stop 307. We'll be taxiing for the next few minutes. Please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened and your carry-on items stowed until the seatbelt sign is turned off. Please make sure you have all of your personal belongings before you exit the aircraft and be careful in the overhead compartment. Please refrain from smoking and the use of electronic cigarettes until you've reached the designated.
We're gonna have to give it a name.
How do you turn this on?
Can you turn the key? You turn the key the other way? Now turn a little more. What the hell? I don't know what this is. Maybe put your foot on the brake.
Oh.
So, first day in Calgary, Alberta, 15 hours of traveling, at least for me, I don't know,
I drove,
I had to drive 2 hours to the airport, and then all the traveling happened. But we're here, it's 6:30, it's 2 hours now, right, from Florida? Mm-hmm. The AC's there, so now... I'm not gonna hear me now. Anyway, we're gonna go out into the town to do some sightseeing and eat food. And that's it.
Sounds good?
Yeah. I'm gonna make him like not be camera shy by the end of this trip. By the end of this trip, he's gonna be a vlogger. That's what I'm gonna do. Alright, we're gonna go. This is the first time a dashboard is flat enough that my camera would just sit there. I remember when we were in San Fran, that camera, like, it could not, it would always slide right off. This actually stays. It's like looking at a dash cam. So much for that.
You can put that in the vlog.
Alright, we are currently walking through downtown Calgary. It doesn't matter how many vlogs I will ever do, I will always feel awkward vlogging in front of random strangers. There will never be a time where I will feel comfortable with it. But we're walking through downtown.
Those kids are judging you.
We're going to, I don't care about that. I don't care about little kids. I care about like adults who think I look like I'm 15, but I'm really a college graduate. We're going to the Peace Bridge and a park, bro. The sun looks so cool right now. We'll just see it after it passes the building. It's like pink. Anything to add, Winifred?
No.
You have to add on to each and every single thing now.
Oh, really?
Yes, because you're the only one here with me.
The sun looks really nice over there.
I said that already. Oh. When we were in San Fran, I had like 30 people to like talk to. Now I only have you. So you need to help me out here. This is Manaf in his natural habitat of Instagram. Like, listen, he has a DSLR hanging over his neck, and he's still taking pictures of this one. We're about to try something. I'm actually a little nervous, to be honest. Okay. I literally bought this just for this trip. Now, this is just the first test run we're trying right now. We're going to start this. Okay. I'm gonna start recording now. Okay, it's recording. 3, 2, 1.
Chokey beep.